after, you know, we laminate it, we're gonna have to anneal the silver. Annealing is a process where you have to make the silver softer by putting a lot of heat on it. So we're going to do that carefully. You have to be careful not to melt the silver. As you can see, it's about to turn red, and that should be fine. Everything has to be annealed perfectly. I'm about to have this last part of it here, and I should be done. And that's it. Okay.